Today we're starting off with the letter J, which of course stands for Jason Leroux. Come with me.